regarding technological unemployment is as vital today as further refinement or production of labor-saving and comfort-giving devices.